Mr. Excel Podcast, sponsored by Easy Excel.
Where the heck did they move that icon?
Where is it? Wednesday, Excel 2013 edition, episode 1675.
Right there.
Office theme colors. All right, so back in Excel 2013, we had these six colors that were used again and again and again. They were in the cell styles dropdown with the different accent colors here. They were in the fill colors, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and they're in the, just these colors were used over and over and over again. And those were something called the office theme. So we went into themes and office, those are the six colors you've got. So from Excel 2007, Excel 2010, potentially 6 years, the last 6 years, we've been creating documents with those themes, and in Excel 2013, the office theme offers a different set of six colors. So the blue changed a little bit, the red changed to an orange, the green changed to a gray, the purple changed to a yellow, this aqua changed to a dark blue, still not RGB blue, and then the orange changed to a green. All right, so I'm not here to argue, are these better or are those better? The point is, we've had an office theme for the last 6 years, and they've been using these colors, and now all of a sudden, when we start to use the office theme, we're getting these colors. What's going on? All right, and if we come here to themes, we still are using the office theme. The office theme changed, and there's no theme here called Old Office. That would have been really nice to have a theme called Old Office, but no, it's just Office, and we're stuck with the new colors. Not necessarily. If you want to go back to the old colors, you come here to the Colors drop-down, and in the Colors drop-down, they gave us a set of colors called Office 2007 to 2010. Funny, isn't it? All right, so choose those colors, and I'll go back to Excel 2010, and you have the same colors just about that you had in 2010. Frustrating that they only put it in the colors and didn't create a theme to make it easy. Kind of sneaky the way that they did that. Now, speaking of RGB blue, why is there still no true blue here? To get a true pure blue, you have to go to More Colors, you have to go to the Custom drop-down, and we'll change to 0 red, 0 green, and 255 blue to get that blue, which is different than all of the blues that they're giving us anywhere. That's the true pure blue. They give us a pure red, they give us a pure green, but there's no pure blue. What does Microsoft have against just plain blue? Hey, I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another netcast from Mr. Excel.